for a reason. Let's fix that.
Game, Djokovic.
First forehand.
Seppi benefiting from some early lack of control for Djokovic. All four of the Italian points to this juncture have been on errors from Djokovic's racket.
Seppi.
At times, Seppi injects. And it was the closest match that's 26 games. Djokovic is calm. No,
up that slice. Obviously, that is their tactic against this guy. Or a Federer would. And with those lack. And
it's almost twice as many unforced errors. Second break point for Djokovic. Seppi 6 of 13 on his second serves today.
Game, Djokovic. 15 on.
Far from
Game Seppi.
And Seppi avoids the
But in this case,
that's a good point, Taylor.
Thank you.
Put that down. That's a good start for 2015. Not titles, mind you. Those. That's exactly what
he only had the one real solid game when he tried to dictate. Where Djokovic normally puts his opponent.
It
usually happens.
Got the line there. Umpire, a little disagreement about the challenge there. But she's trying to get the tiebreak here, and she's in a little trouble.
Game Djokovic.
Djokovic gets her to 8-8. Novak Djokovic serving for the second set over on Ash.
And
he's methodically is up 2 sets to love. Yet to lose a set in this tournament.
Game set in.
Execute.
Game. Djokovic.
In set 1 and 2.
Love 14.
That's a bit of a master.
Game Djokovic. New balls, please.
One and two, but he does have the lead.
15. Okay, Djokovic.
And it's a little dicey for the Italian as well in this set. Too far out of touch at this point. But you have to respect that he's still going after it.
Maybe that's something he should try to employ a little bit more.
Murray or Federer. Perhaps a sense of urgency now as he tries to put his...
And Djokovic.
And Djokovic hold over Roger Federer.